This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. James Schoolcraft Sherman, October 24, 1855 to October 30, 1912 was an American politician who was a United States representative from New York and the 27th Vice President of the United States 1909-12. Under President William Howard Taft, he was a member of the inter-related Baldwin, Hoar, and Sherman families, prominent lawyers and politicians of New England. Although not a high-powered administrator, he made a natural committee chairman, and his genial personality eased the workings of the House, so that he was known all his life as Sonny Jim. He was the first vice president to fly in a plane, New York, 1911, and also the first to throw out the ceremonial first pitch at a baseball game. Sherman is the most recent vice president to have died in office. Contents: 1. Youth, education and law career. 2. Old guard conservative in Congress. 3. Vice president under Taft. 4. Re-nomination, illness and death. 5. See also. 6. References. 7. External links. Youth, education and law career. Coat of arms of James S. Sherman. Sherman was born in Utica, New York, the son of Richard Updike Sherman and Mary Frances Sherman. According to facts on file, Sherman was of the ninth generation of descendants from Henry Sherman, a line also connected to Roger Sherman, signer of the Declaration of Independence, and William Tecumseh Sherman, the Union general during the Civil War. He was educated at Hamilton College in Clinton, New York, where he was noted for his skills in oratory and debate. He studied law at Hamilton for a year, and then continued his studies at the Utica office of Beardsley, Cookingham and Burdick, which included his brother-in-law Henry J. Cookingham as a partner. He was admitted to the bar in 1880, and practiced with Cookingham in the firm of Cookingham, William McKinley and the conservative branch, defending the gold standard against the potentially inflationary free silver. During his House career, Sherman served as chairman of the Committee on Indian Affairs from the 54th through the 60th Congresses, 1895 to 1909. As Sherman had never held a party leadership post or been a chairman of a major committee such as Ways and Means or Appropriations, he was considered sufficiently neutral to frequently be appointed chairman of the Committee of the Whole, a crucial device for speeding up the passage of bills by suspending certain rules at the discretion of the chairman. Henry Cabot Lodge recognized this job as a major test of integrity and judgment, and declared that Sherman was supremely fitted for it. Through Sherman's efforts in 1900, the Sherman Indian High School in Riverside, California was built and named after him. Vice President under Taft in 1908, Sherman was nominated as the Republican candidate for vice president on the ticket with William Howard Taft. Although not an obvious front runner, he balanced Taft's profile by being both an Easterner and a conservative. It was said that the two wings of the GOP flapped together, and the New York lobby pressed hard for his nomination. The Republicans won by a comfortable margin, though Sherman is not credited as a major vote winner in this election. At first, Sherman and Taft found themselves at odds over both tariff policy and the role of the vice president, but Taft presently moved to the right, and the two of them worked together more harmoniously, a relationship eased further by the First Lady's enjoyment of the company of Sherman and his wife. The president declared that Sherman accomplished much on Capitol Hill by his charm of speech and manner, and his spirit of conciliation and compromise, backed by a stubborn adherence to his principles. Renomination, illness and death from 1910, Taft had experienced several disagreements with ex-President Theodore Roosevelt, who presently walked out and formed his own Bull Moose Party. This made re-election for the Republicans almost impossible, but they campaigned on the same ticket in the 1912 contest, with New Yorkers once again supporting Sherman's nomination, the first time that a sitting vice president had been re-nominated since John C. Calhoun in 1828. But Sherman's health — he was diagnosed with Bright's disease in 1904 — was failing by the time of the 1912 campaign. Less than a week before the election, he died at home in Utica, 6 days after his 57th birthday, and President Taft was left with no running mate. Although Nicholas Murray Butler was designated to receive the electoral votes that Sherman would have received, Taft and Butler came in third place in the election, carrying only 8 electoral votes from Utah and Vermont. Democratic candidate Woodrow Wilson and his running mate Thomas R. Marshall won the election, while progressive candidate Theodore Roosevelt and his running mate Hiram Johnson came in second place. The office of vice president remained vacant until Marshall's inauguration on March 4, 1913. See also United States presidential election, 1908. United States presidential election, 1912. References: Carat, Brooklyn Daily Eagle, July 12, 1911. Carat, archived copy, archived from the original on March 5, 2016. Retrieved October 31, 2012. Congressional Quarterly, Inc. 1984p. Representatives proceeded. From New York's 23rd Congressional District, March 4, 1887 to March 4, 1891 succeeded. Vice Presidents of the United States: John Adams, Thomas Jefferson, Aaron Burr, George Clinton, Elbridge Gerry, Daniel D. Tompkins, John C. Calhoun, Martin Van Buren, Richard Mentor Johnson, John Tyler, George M. Dallas, Millard Fillmore, William R. King, John C. Breckinridge, Hannibal Hamlin, Andrew Johnson, Schuyler Colfax, Henry Wilson, William A. Wheeler, Chester A. Arthur, Thomas A. Hendricks, Levi P. Morton, Adlai Stevenson, I. Garrett Hobart, Theodore Roosevelt, Charles W. Fairbanks, James S. Sherman, Thomas R. Marshall, Calvin Coolidge, Charles G. Dawes, Charles Curtis, John Nance Garner, Henry A. Wallace, Harry S. Truman, Alvin W. Barkley, Richard Nixon, Lyndon B. Johnson, Hubert Humphrey, Spiro Agnew, Gerald Ford, Nelson Rockefeller, Walter Mondale, George H. W. Bush, Dan Quayle, Al Gore, Dick Cheney, Joe Biden, Mike Pence. Elect VE United States Republican Party Chairpersons of the RNC. Morgan Raymond, Ward Claflin, Morgan Chandler, Cameron Jewell, Sabin Jones, Key Clarkson, Carter, Hannah Payne, Cortelyou, New Hitchcock, Hill, Rosewater, Hills, Wilcox, Hayes, Adams, Butler, Work, Houston, Fess, Sanders, Fletcher, Hamilton, Martin, Walsh, Spangler, Brownell, Reese, Scott, Gabrielson, Summerfield, Roberts, Hall, Alcorn, T.B. Morton, Miller, Birch, Bliss, R. Morton, Dole, Bush, Smith, Brock, Richards, Laxalt, Fahrenkopf, Reagan, Fahrenkopf, Atwater, Uter, Bond, Barber, Nicholson, Gilmore, Racicot, Gillespie, Melman, Martinez, Duncan, Steele, Priebus, Presidential tickets, Fremont, Dayton, Lincoln, Hamlin, Lincoln, Johnson, Grant, Colfax, Grant, Wilson, Hayes, Wheeler, Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan, Harrison, Morton, Harrison, Reed, McKinley, Hobart, McKinley, Roosevelt, Roosevelt, Fairbanks, Taft, Sherman, Taft, Sherman, Butler, Hughes, Fairbanks, Harding, Coolidge, Coolidge, Dawes, Hoover, Curtis, Twice, Landon, Knox, Wilkie, McNary, Dewey, Bricker, Dewey, Warren, Eisenhower, Nixon, Twice, Nixon, Lodge, Goldwater, Miller, Nixon, Agnew, Twice, Ford, Dole, Reagan, G.H.W. Bush, Twice, G.H.W. Bush, Quayle, Twice, Dole, Kemp, G.W. Bush, Cheney, Twice, McCain, Palin, Romney, Ryan, Trump, Pence. Parties by state and territory: state, Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Territory, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, Virgin Islands. Conventions list: 1856 Philadelphia, 1860 Chicago, 1864 Baltimore, 1868 Chicago, 1872 Philadelphia, 1876 Cincinnati, 1880 Chicago, 1884 Chicago, 1888 Chicago, 1892 Minneapolis, 1896 St. Louis, 1900 Philadelphia, 1904 Chicago, 1908 Chicago, 1912 Chicago, 1916 Chicago, 1920 Chicago, 1924 Cleveland, 1928 Kansas City, 1932 Chicago, 1936 Cleveland, 1940 Philadelphia, 1944 Chicago, 1948 Philadelphia, 1952 Chicago, 1956 San Francisco, 1960 Chicago, 1964 San Francisco, 1968 Miami Beach, 1972 Miami Beach, 1976 Kansas City, 1980 Detroit, 1984 Dallas, 1988 New Orleans, 1992 Houston, 1996 San Diego, 2000 Philadelphia, 2004 New York, 2008 St. Paul, 2012 Tampa, 2016 Cleveland. Affiliated organizations, fundraising groups: National Republican Congressional Committee, National Republican Senatorial Committee, Republican Conference of the United States House of Representatives, Republican Conference of the United States Senate, Republican Governors Association. Sectional groups: College Republicans, Chairman, Congressional Hispanic Conference, International Democrat Union, Log Cabin Republicans, Republican Jewish Coalition, Republican National Hispanic Assembly, Republicans Abroad, Teen Age Republicans, Young Republicans, Factional Groups, Republican Main Street Partnership, Republican Majority for Choice, Republican Liberty Caucus, Republican National Coalition for Life, Republican Study Committee, Conserve America, Freedom Caucus, Ripon Society. The wish list related articles History 2009 Chairmanship Election 2011 Chairmanship Election Bibliography Timeline of Modern American Conservatism Conservatism Portal Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF 26208089 LCCN, N89626569 BNF, CB1695432 8 R Data U.S. Congress, S00345